Multitude, multitude undecided for Jesus. How long your life shall stand in the danger of hell? Multitude, multitude who are still procrastinating. Oh no, why not now come to Jesus Christ? Oh yes, now you have the chance. Multitude, multitude undecided for Jesus. How long your life shall stand in the danger of hell? Multitude, multitude who are still procrastinating. Oh, oh no, why not? Why not now come to Jesus? Oh yes, now you have the time. Please make a step today. Answer this clarion call. Brother, decide now. Jesus is calling you. Brother, decide now. There is no more time. Please make a step today. The Master is calling you. Brother, decide now. There is no more time. No more time. Decide now. There is no more time. Do not harden your heart, brother. Sister, why are you delaying? His altar is calling you. Decide now. There is no more, no more time. If I not is called, this could be your own last call. His altar is calling you. Decide now, decide now. Jesus is calling you. Brother, oh, decide. Decide now, decide now, decide now. There is no more time. Decide now, decide now. There is no more, no more time, no more time.
Testimony of a sister that was barren for 32 years and she came to choosing. God of choosing gave her twins. Listen, is evidence to prove that God will serve is still alive. Is evidence to prove that God of choosing. Testimonies of a sister that was barren for 32 years and she came to choosing. God of choosing gave her twins. Is evidence to prove that God will serve is still alive. Is evidence to prove that God unchosen
answers prayer.
Testimonies of HIV, cancer, and diabetes. Testimonies of deliverance. Every day in this church is evidence to prove that God will serve is still alive. Is evidence to prove that God unchosen
answers prayer.
Testimonies of a poor man becoming a rich man. Testimonies of a tenant becoming a landlord. is evidence to prove that God we serve is still alive. Is evidence to prove that God has chosen.
He answers prayer.
Do you know? He answers prayer. He never fails.
He never fails.
He's not a partial God. As he answered many brethren, he will answer you today. Oh yes, everyone must know that God has chosen.
He answers prayer.
Do you know? He answers prayer. He never fails. He's not a partial God. As he answered many brethren, he will answer you today. Oh yes, everyone must know that God has chosen. Answers prayer. If God can break 32 years of barrenness in this church, tell me, sister, what is the problem he cannot solve in your life? If God can heal HIV in this movement, tell me, brother, what is the problem he cannot solve in your life? That is why I say today, cry no more. Oh yes, the God of choosing, you know.
He answers prayer.
Do you know? He answers prayer. Oh yes,
he never fails. He's not a partial God. As he answers many brethren, he will answer you today.
Everyone must know that God of choosing answers prayer.
He answers prayer.
Do you know?
He answers prayer.
Oh yes,
he never fails. He's not a partial God. As he answers many brethren, he will answer you today.
Everyone must know that God has chosen answers prayer. Oh yes, everyone must know
that God has chosen answers.
Choosing people, Nigeria must know
that God has chosen answers.
Choosing Lagos State must know
that God has chosen answers.
Your family must know
that God has chosen answers.
I say EJ Shah must know
that God has chosen.
Answer prayer. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Only believe in Jesus. He will turn your sorrow to joy. 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 Oh, he answers prayer.
He answers prayer.
Listen, if God can change situation in this movement, tell me, sister, what is the problem he cannot change in your life? If God can break 32 years of barrenness in this movement, tell me, brother, what is the problem he cannot solve in your life? That is why I say today,
cry no more.
Because the God